Sunday morning in Canadian County is going to look a little different starting St. Patrick's Day. The law allowing alcohol sales on Sunday mornings will officially take effect this Sunday. Now, alcohol sales will be able to start at 8 a.m. and it had actually been outlawed in the county for decades until Canadian County residents voted it out on Super Tuesday.